In this video, we are going to see how to handle errors from functions. So, we have error handling exception methods out there. One of the famous method in PHP is this die method. So, within the die, within open bracket and within quotes, you can give the message which you want to display to the user. So for example, here we have the declared a function called fact, and we pass the argument. So when this called from the main function fact of 5, that will be passed. Okay. So it should not be, here we are doing a check that it should not be equal to 0. If it is equal to 0, then it will return false. In which case, when it is returning false, it will execute this. That is, if it is true only, this will be executed. Okay. If it returns false, this statement, this die cannot find the factor of 0, will be executed. So now we'll see what it is inside this. So if it is not equal to 0, then we do the calculation of a factorial. So $f equal to 1, then within the loop, we find the factorial. So $f equal to $f into $i. Then we print the value of the factorial and return true. So when it returns true, this value is printed. This will get executed and value will be printed. If it returns false, this die statement will be executed. So this is how you handle the error. So if you see that fact of 0, for this, here it, as soon as it checks, it returns false and this will be executed. We'll see how it works. See here. This is the program handling errors of function. Factorial of 5 means it executes 120. So the next call is fact of 0. So for that, it will execute this. It will execute this statement. Now we have one more. I'll explain one more example. Function errors. If you see that this is another program, we are finding the reciprocal, that is division. So here we are passing the argument 2. This is the function. Reciprocal is a function written by the user, the user defined function. So we pass this value. If that value is not equal to 0, then it calculates a fraction. That is 1 by that value will be calculated and it will be printed on the screen. And it returns true if it is successful. Else, it returns false and the die will be executed. Here, if you see that reciprocal of 0, here it fails and this value will be returned. Now we will see how it gets executed. The reciprocal of 2 is, it calculates 1 by 2 and it prints. Reciprocal of 0 is, nothing can be calculated. So it gives a return false. And the die, whatever is typed in the die, that will be passed as a message in the die, that will be executed. That's what here we have, that value.